maybe smart emptying off, left or right, as the case may be. So we're going to get nice and low and bring one underneath. Okay, very good. Once more for me. 3, 2, 1, emptying off. Brilliant. So that is all three moves done. Now, we're going to put those moves together in a short sequence. So basically, I'm going to shout out the move number, 1, 2, or 3, and you need to do the corresponding one move as quickly as possible. So we're going to test your reflexes. So we'll start with move number 1. And then move number 3. Move number 2. Move number 3. Move number 3. Move number 1. Get it up now. Move number 3. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 1. Number 3. Number 1. Number 3. Number 1. Number 3. Number 1. Number 3. Fantastic. Very good, guys. Very nicely done. Now, when it comes to directing a scene such as this one, what the fight director will do is actually separate all of you into different groups. So 1, 2, 3. So that when it comes time to filming the scene, the camera crew are going to film each of those groups individually as well. So when you're editing the film, all of this footage that you have collected can make the final product 4 times as long. Now, I'm going to be your director for this particular scene. I think I have a fantastic director. But we are going to need some live targets for each of the groups. So